Hello viewers, hi. Alright, so I just wanted to introduce you to a product. It's not very new, it's an old product I would say, but I recently got to know about this. So this product name is called Havells Hair Facial Remover, and I bought it from Amazon for around 1150 and close to 1200 range. The MRP mentioned on the box is like 1499, and the price always varies in Amazon. So yes, it's a pretty nice thing for all the ladies out there who are busy going to their office, maybe working online or maybe at home. I won't say like I know it's a lockdown time and people may not be going to office or regularly, but this little piece could help you save time, also to get the things like the hair removing part easily done within a few minutes, I would say. And how I got to know about this product is that I was actually searching for a product to give as a gift for my wife for our anniversary, and I did like a couple of searches and I got to know about this. But I read all the comments, but I didn't see anywhere like this has been so much marketed or like popularized on the other side. But I would say this is really a good thing, and my wife is still using it for like 1.5 years. And in the 1.5 years, we just changed only 2 batteries. Yes, this runs in a 2 AA size battery. In a sense, like just a single battery for it. And we always use the alkaline battery, so that there is no leakage from it. So I would suggest you to buy a very good quality alkaline battery like Duracell or maybe Eveready. But don't go for the cheap batteries. It may leak the battery water from it and the device may get damaged. So telling about the device, it's very nice, it looks so good. It got a very nice color as well as a mirror on the other side, so you can just open it like a pen and you can actually see your face on the mirror and do the removal part. And about the warranty, the company inside the box, you can see some letters and it has mentioned that it got 2 years of warranty, and it's been like there has been no such problems yet for the device and it's turning very smooth. So I would suggest like all the ladies out there to try this. I'm not marketing this, but from my the suggestion that I got from my wife, saying that this little thing which I gave her as a gift is really wonderful and she loves it very much. And for all the husbands out there, this is really a good thing that you can do as a gift to your wife, maybe on her birthday, anniversary, or I don't know, like anytime, maybe like if you want to give her something, you can probably do it. So I hope you guys would enjoy this small video that I've done, and yes, that's it from my side. Stay safe.